Hey guys, it's Carrier Pops, and welcome to my continuation from my new cosplay tutorial, my myPower Ranger build. And this video is mostly going to be a time lapse on how I made his sword Saba. The sword Saba, I basically saved it from my last Power Ranger build. I didn't want to throw it out because I already knew I was going to work on it, but I didn't know when. And here it is. This is the right time that I worked on it. So enjoy the time lapse.